What is that you're ripping?
It's fabric from the uniform of an army officer of Guilder.
Who is Guilder?
The country across the sea, the sworn enemy of Floren. Go! Once the horse reaches the castle, the fabric will make the prince suspect the Guilderians have abducted his love. When he finds her body dead on the Guilder frontier, his suspicions will be totally confirmed.
You never say anything about killing anyone.
I've hired you to help me start a war. It's a prestigious line of work with a long and glorious tradition.
I just don't think it's right, killing an innocent girl.
Am I going mad? Or did the word think escape your lips? You were not hired for your brains, you hippopotamic landmass.
I agree with Fezzik.
Oh, the sot has spoken. What happens to her is not truly your concern. I will kill her. And remember this. Never forget this. When I found you, you were so slobbering drunk, you couldn't buy brandy. And you, friendless, brainless, helpless, hopeless. Do you want me to send you back to where you were? Unemployed in Greenland?